he's been on court down here, cleared to play for about the last week or so, and he's been the most impressive point guard that I've seen on the court since Chauncey Billups has trained here. When you talk about pure control, winning games, dominating the environment, teaching his teammates, and just commanding a level of respect that it's very difficult for players at any level to command. Veteran players are going to love playing with him. And whatever small issues defensively or shooting-wise, I know that Kendall's going to put in the time and the effort. He's going to learn the way that he can do them best to make sure that he's not just a starter, but that he's one of the best point guards in the NBA.
All right.